NASA has released a time-lapse video showing a spectacular solar eruption known as a coronal mass ejection, or CME. The massive rolling solar wave can shoot over a billion tons of particles into space at over a million miles per hour. Particles from these types of eruptions have been known to affect satellites and electronic fields. However, this latest ejection is not said to be heading our way.